We're here at Hidden Falls this weekend for the 4Wheel Parts Customer Appreciation event, inviting a lot of Jeepers from all over the state to come out here and test drive the new 2012 Jeep Wrangler with the Pentastar V6 engine in it. We're going to let them take them out there and do some off-roading, test the engine, make sure everything is to their liking, get their feedback. And we're also inviting out our previous participants from our Wheelers for the Wounded weekend that we had back in May. And lastly, we're planning for the Wheelers for the Wounded event that's going to be coming back up in May of 2012.
We're out here today at the Jeep 4-Wheel Drive Park up here in Marble Falls, Texas. Oh my gosh, it's been so great out here. We've been showing the 2012 Unlimited that had the lift kit that Bud from 4-Wheel Drive put in for us.
What Northwest Dodge has done is teamed up with the military, as you can see behind me, and 4-Wheel Parts to develop the Jeeps to be driven while the soldiers get their chance to go out and